Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Tiarika Givire from Class 1. I am very excited to speak about my country. Nepal, my beautiful country. My country, Nepal, is a small but beautiful country. It lies between two countries, India and China. The total area of Nepal is 1,47,181 square kilometers. The population of our country is about 24 million. Nepal is known in the world as the land of Mount Everest and Lord Gautam Buddha. Nepal is an agricultural country. More than 90% of people are farmers. People of different castes live in Nepal. Most of people are Hindus, some are Buddhists, some Christians, and some Muslims. Nepalese people are helpful, honest, and hardworking. Nepal is rich in natural beauty like snow and mountains, beautiful lakes, wild animals, green forests, rivers, valleys, and sacred temples, historical places, etc. So many tourists from other countries visit Nepal. The main crops of Nepal are paddy, maize, wheat, jute, pulses, sugarcane, potatoes, etc. Nepal can be divided into three parts: Himalayas, mountains, and the Tarai. The major part of land occupied the hilly region. Nepal is a developing country. I hope Nepal will be a developing country in a few years to come. I am proud of my country and proud to be a Nepalese. I love my Nepal, my beautiful country. Let's all